How I'm thankful for the life we've made. And if